that.
I mean, I can buy it. I'll buy it.
Why did he do that? Oh, that's not my problem.
T-bone,
oh yeah.
But again, we talked about it
Anybody wants to sing, come on up and just figure out a key and you can belly it out. Of course, I'm sure I knew you 20 years ago. I can't remember shit now. That's what medication does for you.
Born 20 years ago.
I stay medicated. Well, it is the truth. If you ain't medicated, you're going to die. What? Mousy? You drink a lot of alcohol. Is a good preservative, I know that.
Herbal medicine.
You know, if they put aspirin out today, all the side effects that it'd have to put on the box, you couldn't write it on the box nowhere. And all you heart patients like I am, you're supposed to, of course, I don't take aspirin. I'm going to die any damn way, so it don't matter. I want aspirin in my system. It's just aspirin has just got so many side effects, it's astronomical. But when you have a heart attack, on my way back to Decatur, I took 6 of them. I got to the emergency room, I got to feeling good. I said, I'm just going home. I got home, got to feeling real bad. Went back, and they told me, the 6 aspirin that I took probably saved my life. So, having said that, go buy you some of that low dose aspirin and put it in every car you got, put it on your motorcycle, put it in your purse, just keep it around if you start having pain. I never had a chest pain, I had muscle pain. It turned into, when they gave me the morphine, woo, Lord have mercy, the pain come on. I need more of that.